Pakistan Army along the border has been supporting infiltration by terrorists. In fact, the troops deployed on the borders support terrorists from infiltration. And you would have seen in the beginning of last year, we've had cases of not only infiltration, but we have also had few cases wherein a soldier of ours was mutilated. So we've also started responding appropriately. And few days back, there was also a statement made in the parliament that we've also been retaliating in equal or even greater measure. In the incident that happened yesterday, it was actually, there was a cross-border shelling going on, and one of the shells landed near the place where this officer and this men were, and unfortunately we've lost them, and we will continue with our process of giving a befitting reply.
Sir, missile ka word use kiya, ki missile use kiya gaya tha, kis tarike se
was this an intention that they
No, the precise details I do not know. But when weapons are various weapons are used, it's a range of weapons from small arms to artillery to mortars to missiles and anti-aircraft guns, and everything is used.
But Pakistan will feel the pain for this, what they did yesterday, sir?
No, that goes without saying. I don't have to say that. So I think action will speak for itself.